Today I was devastated to see my fish jammed under the sponge filter, and it was the bully fish Leonidas who's been chasing everyone around. He's hyped up and absolutely out to be a menace. Now I took the little fish out to protect him, and today I made it my mission to go and get some driftwood to try and slow things down in the tank. It seems to have worked. The chasing has stopped for now, but I'm going to keep a close eye on it. Let me know in the comments how I could solve this problem.